This thing is flipped, so I can't really zoom your way. I found how we talk to you. We can fix it later. Mobility more
coming. Hold
it. And back.
Second half. Two on two. look like they're gonna gang up on Yoko first. Alright, on target though. Alright, four balls on the girl side. And Ed gets it by Yoko. 2-on-1, a newbie player on Flying Wrenches. Historically, these two teams always finish in a tiebreak. Always a close match. Good block by Yoko. Alright, committing to the thing. Boom, does it. Yoko finishes it. 1-all. Very fast runner there. Ooh, but not a good grabber. That's the knees. Good countering by Flying Wrenches, getting three of the also goes out on their offensive. Or Yoko's wearing shorts. She never wears shorts. Alright, Yoko against four now. Make it three. Yoko needs to make a catch. Ooh, good block there. Oh, a little hop and hits in the buttocks. There you go, this is where experience takes over. There you go, no ball, should go right now. And Yoko finishes at 3-on-1, closer. And All-Star Girls win two in a row. And Jacko subbing in for Yoko. No, she's back. Good timing by Jacko. Not accurate though. Alright, wearing her shooter's jersey for the epic battle shooters versus Madhop later. Yoko playing very well tonight. Getting double crossed there, nothing she can do. Ooh, almost caught her sleeping. Girls have three balls, so still...
Two balls,
so Flying Wrenches throw. Jacko couldn't make a catch there. Alright, Janice calls herself out. Four on two. Almost a catch. Kelly ready for it though. Jam the other finger. All right, three on the jackal.
And almost dead.
And that got the legs. Oh! Ref called her back in.
Almost at that.
And makes a catch. Flying wrenches ties it up 2-2. Alright, now the girls have 5. Make it 6! Oh! But she dropped the ball though. She dropped the ball. It looked like she made the catch before the drop ball hit the ground though. But ref called it. Well, Kelly aiming at the face. Yoko still sleeping. She's dazed off the court. She's like, what happened? Out on offensive.
Half of the Mad Hawk teams are on the court.
Joey totally blindsided there. Four balls. Bad block by Vicky. And Petra against 4. Almost closed it out the first set. So skinny, so hard to hit her. Gets them real low like Dan Chen. And, ooh! Caught up by the same guy. Yellow shoes. Alright, flip-flop match here. Now 2 games in a row by the Flying Wrenches. Thank you. Vicky right to the knees. Lucky block there by Chi. Good effort by Tay, saving the ball.
Hi.
And Joey missing a catch. 6-on-3. Not much teamwork from the girls this first half. Oh God. Two-on-two, Monica and Yoko. Minute and a half left. Need two balls on Yoko to get her out. Great blocker. Monica losing a lot of power in her throw. Alright, minute left. Good block there. Still her throw. Alright, commit to it. Double team, and Monica closes it out. 3-all, 30 seconds left. Are they going to start a new set here? Alright, they are starting a new set. This whole set's going to be in sudden death. 3-3, wrong score! Oh, big mistake by one of the top refs. And Yoko gets caught out. Wow, big action. And 4-on-3, no blocking. She needs to make a catch here. Or Kelly. Finishes out. 4-3 to Flying Wrenches.